Full disclosure, Horse the Band is one of my favorite bands of all time. Period. Done. If you don't know who they are, Google Horse the Band. Do it. So our website today is horsethebandearthtour.com. Why, you might ask? Well, because A, it's Horse the Band. Allude to what I just said earlier. B, they went all over the world, 45 countries, made a 7-DVD documentary. What? Who does that? Normally I'd be like, that's a little too much, mister. I'd like less documentary in my documentary. Here's the thing, it's not just about the band and the music. It's like about life. It's about what happens in the weird recesses of a train car and you're drunk and who knows, you're confessing your love for your friends. So it's not just about the band and the music. It's about all the little things that go along with just living life and also being a creative person and frustrating with like society and life in general and friends and, you know, relationships, all that kind of stuff put together. It's much bigger than I thought it would be. I really thought it was gonna be like, you know, just a lot of shows, a lot of, you know, behind the scenes stuff. It is freaking cool. Now here's the deal with it, okay? All you gotta do is torrent it. It's for free now. They tried to make these, you know, books and the 7-DVD thing, and they just weren't selling enough of them, which is crazy because you people should have bought them.
Because you people should have bought them.
But now all you gotta do is go to the torrent. They give you a torrent right on horsethebandearthtour.com. You torrent it, and then you can donate and give them money, just like Radiohead did with the record. But this is a lot more content. Side note, Cutman, is it Cutsman? Cutman? Jeez Louise. Just listen to those lyrics. I laugh every time. That'll do it for your website today. If you want another website that's cool, come back next week and we'll tell you one. That's how we roll. And like I said before, this is not your average documentary.
Yeah, well, we made this record. It was pretty hard and difficult. Well, I had to get along with my bandmates, but we had $1 million, so, you know, we made it work.